All right, let's take a look at this solar motor. It claims it can run at 0.5 to 6 volt DC. So let's start that up.
Here it is, turning on the power supply. 3.
Analog.
Yeah, it looks like it's about 0.5 on the analog.
We'll do a shout out. 2 volts. 3, 4, 5, 6.
There you go. Oh, you know what? While I'm doing this, clip just came off. There are two mounting screws in the back here. Oh, motor rotation. Come on. Two mounting screws here and here. FM-65.